back on That Great Gaming Channel. Today, me and my special guest for celebrating the 50th anniversary for the Halloween cereals, we are going to be finding out, we're going to be reading them and see like which one tastes better with the two that we have. We have Count Chocula, and we have Frankenberry. So, we're gonna do that. Let's go. Chocolate kind of reminds me of Cocoa Puffs. I think that's what they're called. But like better. And then the marshmallows are just normal marshmallows. Mm-hmm. Maybe like chocolate marshmallows? Is that a thing? Because that's what it tastes like.
It might say it.
No, it doesn't.
But it does say to do this, and then do this.
Wow.
But like, don't do this. I said, no, no.
What?
What? Overall,
this year is a 10 out of 10 for me.
It's so good. I'll give it a 9 out of 10. Because, like, it mixes well together, but I haven't tasted the other one yet, so I don't know if I should give it a 10 out of 10, because that one might taste better. What? Oh! Okay.
So, now that we've tested out each other and make sure it's out of our system, that way we can give the other one a try.
Here, I can take this.
So, the next one is Frankenberry. And the dance moves are this, stomp left to right, and shake like you got a shot. Just like that. Can you pour some milk?
Yeah,
please.
I just realized we're committing a crime. We're putting milk before the cereal.
Oh, wow.
We're horrible people. Oops.
What happened?
Okay. I think that happened last year, but with the cereal.
What?
Remember when last year all the cereal went everywhere?
Oh.
Now the milk pool. I have no clue how this is gonna taste.
Okay, so this one is pink. And it's
strawberry.
Oh, all of the little marshmallows, they're blue, purple, white, they're all different colors.
Blue, purple, and white. Okay.
Don't try it without me.
What does this taste? Okay.
So, I'll put this here. Let's try it in 3, 2, 1. Okay.
I don't know.
Good as the other one, but I
definitely not as good. And not nearly as much flavor.
I do really like it though. It's strawberry for sure. I haven't gotten a marshmallow yet, but
marshmallows don't really taste that good either. In my opinion.
Yeah, I like mine. I'd probably give it a 7 out of 10.
Four out of 10. Just because it's like, eh. Just meh.
Oh. I do like it though. It is good. Out of the two, I definitely prefer Count Chocula.
Definitely Count Chocula.
In my opinion, they're both really good though. I would 10 out of 10 eat these all the time. But
I wonder how they taste mixed together.
No, that's not.
I'm gonna try it. Mixed together. Whee! Okay, that's enough. So, let's try it. That tastes good.
Weird. I might try it.
Hold on. Just put the whole thing in there.
notification bell to be part of the notification squad. Have you tried out these Halloween cereals? Let us know down in the comments. Thank you, Isaiah, for joining us. I hope you enjoyed the cereal.
Ow. Oh no, my mom.
Okay. Anyways, bye Isaiah. Okay. Anyways.